This painting is from the southern tip of Africa. Early morning fishing boat. Not sure it was ever used, but looked like it should have been. And had two other ones too. Sometimes when you get in these countries like this, you never know what they're gonna fish with. But what I liked about this was the blue sky was just getting ready to come, and it populated the sand with dots of blue as it was sparkling coming off of the actual sunrise.